Overlord doesn't want to destroy you. He wants to corrupt the powers of creation.
So how do we stop him?
We're too late.
The power was merely a pawn set in motion by me to provide a worthy vessel for my return. All that has happened was by my